Located in the center of Wan Chai is this sophisticated historical building, the Wu Cheong Pawn Shop. It has been around since 1888, constructed as a traditional Tong Lao shop house, a style of architecture commonly found in the late 19th century in Hong Kong. The building is constructed of four separate units that are connected together through the balconies on each level. Nowadays, although it doesn't serve the purpose of a pawn shop anymore, it has been redeveloped and preserved as a restaurant. This red and green sign on the side of the Wu Cheong Pawn Shop is a prominent signature of the business and is seen all around Hong Kong. It has a design of an upside-down bat holding a coin, representing good luck, as bat in Cantonese, fok, is similar to the pronunciation of the phrase good fortune. However, pawn shops in Hong Kong are slowly decreasing for more industrialized and modern buildings, so make sure to appreciate this significant part of Hong Kong history while it lasts.